This is Beena and welcome back to my channel, and I hope you would guess what today's tutorial is going to be. Yes, it is about the L'Oreal eyeliner, and I would be doing this swatch of this color. I like this color especially, so I just got it. Whatever I have used on my face, I will just put it in the description box below, and so you can know it. And apart from that, exclusively this video is for this color. Alright, so I'm just going to show you. Just keep watching and you will know how it is turned out. And do give a thumbs up if you really like it. Alright, something relating to my dress color. Okay, and I really like different kinds of eye colors or like eyeliners. I try to mix and match, and I just use like in red or pink and blues. And today we are going to see something which I really wanted to try for a long time, and I just got it. And so the one which I'm going to try today is this one. Okay, from L'Oreal. It's the L'Oreal Infallible Paints Liquid Eyeliner. Okay, and so it comes with like say 0.034 flaws and 1.0 ml. okay, and it's in the shade Vivid Aqua 304. Okay, and I am not sure whether it's waterproof, but still, like, I have just done all my makeup, and I will just put all the details below whatever I've used today, because it's just a special swatch of this color. So I am not doing the full tutorial, so I will just put down like whatever I've used today on my face. And so let's just get started with this liner, and let me just shake it a little bit. So without further delays, I will just show you like how this is gonna turn up. Okay, and this is so pretty color, and this is how the color looks like. Can you see? Yeah, it pops up really well. Okay, and let me just show you. Matching my dress. I think I really like how it is turned out. Okay, the blue color, it's just popping so good. Okay, and with the black liner, I have just applied the blue on top, so it's just popping very nicely, and I am liking this color. And if you really like it, do give a thumbs up. And About the product review, you know, the color is like so pigmented, okay, and I don't know whether it has captured that perfectly in the you know, camera, but still it is really like popping up, you know, nicely. All right, and so I really like it, and also I would just put all the details of this in the subscription box. You can just see it, and also whatever I have used for this look today, and that also I will just put it in the subscription box. And if you have any comments or suggestions, you are most welcome to my channel. All right, so you can just keep watching my channel and do give me your suggestions and comments, and I will be very happy to see all your comments. All right, also hit the bell icon in the below subscription box, and do subscribe to my channel for more updates, okay. And if you really have any other you know, suggestions on this, do comment, and I will be happy to see your messages in my inbox. All right. And so last but not least, I just want to tell you that always do different kinds of makeup, and so you would know like how good you would look in different kind of things, okay. So do support me and subscribe to my channel for more and more of videos coming up for you exclusively. All right. And so thanks for watching my channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye, friends.